Hey, salam, hope you guys doing well. Halal Chef is back with another video. And this time we're making chili con carne, full of Mexican flavors, gonna serve it with a bit of rice, a bit of the tortilla chips. Chili con carne is one of my favorites, and today I'm gonna show you the best way of making it. We're gonna take things nice and slow. It's gonna be super delicious. So yeah, let's get started.
Halal Chef present.
Alright, let's make a start with a bit of the onion. I'm just gonna chop this off. So just cut it on the both ends, in the middle, nice and easy. And a really good thing about chili con carne is it makes a great meal. I'm just gonna roughly chop my onions here. So we're going to add a bit of the chilies, as you know, the name chili con carne. So obviously we need a bit of heat. So I'm just gonna break this off, chop it finely, yeah? Now you can use jalapenos or thin chilies, it's up to you. Depends how much heat you like in your chili con carne. There we go, there we have our beautiful chilies. Now for some more flavor, we're using a garlic. What I like to do with the garlic is I just like to smash it, and you can easily, you know, remove the shells out of it. Garlic is going to add that tension in there, it's gonna add that warm earthy flavor. Oh, it's gonna be amazing. There we go. So roughly chopped garlic, nice and easy. All right, so grab a pan like this one. I'm just gonna turn the heat to medium low, and what we're gonna do is we're just gonna add a touch of oil in there, just a touch, because as the beef is gonna has its own fat and, you know, all the juice is gonna come out, so we don't need too much oil in there. All right, so in with the onions. Gently mix that through. We're just going to caramelize this. Look at that, amazing. So the onions have a really nice goldish brown color. This point in time, what we're gonna do is beef mince, and we're just gonna throw that in there. Look at that. Just break it apart a little with your hands. Give this a good mix, and we're just going to brown this. Have you guys been to Mexico? Comment below if you have been there. Mexico is beautiful. I would love to visit one day, you know. I love their tacos, quesadillas, stews. Oh man, they are amazing. As you can see, our beef is changing in color. We're just gonna keep stirring it for around 8 to 9 minutes. While that's cooking, I'm just gonna add my green chilies and my garlic in there. And just mix that in. There we go. Let that cook. Let the smell of the garlic and the green chili infuse in there. And we're gonna season this. So I'm gonna start with red chili, cumin, that earthy flavor, paprika, finally a good pinch of salt. Give this a good mix and cook the rawness of the spices. Very important. Some people, they don't cook this, and trust me, it doesn't taste very good. Turn up your flame to around medium high. Just cook this off. All right, so we have cooked that. We're just going to deglaze this using stock. Give this a mix. And my secret, using pickle juice. There we go. We're going to add our beautiful tomatoes. Lovely. Finally, I'm gonna add the red kidney beans in there. Nice and slow, I'm using tint. And just mix that through. Gonna let this cook for around 10 minutes until the sauce gets nice and thick. You know what, it's all about balancing the flavors, adding that freshness. All right, so let's check our chili con carne. Ah, look at that. Wow, looks great. Give this a mix. Almost ready, just another minute. Whoa, what's going on here? Oh man, I gotta show you this. Look at that. Look at that beautiful chili con carne. Mmm. Oh, man. It's delicious. All right, so in with finely chopped parsley on there. Man, look at that. Awesome. Just turn off the heat now and give it another good mix. Look at that. Beautiful. That looks amazing. Look at that. Mmm. Delicious. Alright, so let's plate up this beauty. I'm just gonna add my rice into there. You know what? I do love rice. Trust me. I do love rice. I gotta admit this. Making it look pretty for your wife, for your mommy, for your daddy. Beautiful chili. As you can see, nice and juicy. Ooh la la. First, obviously, pick this beauty up. I would like to go on the top. Nice and easy. Look at that. Look at that beauty. Another spin of down there. Mmm. Oh yeah. That looks good. A bit of the beautiful finely chopped parsley on there. And look at that. That looks amazing. Delicious. Mmm. Alright, so another way of serving is you grab your tortillas, just add them here, chili con carne, and just, you know, spread that around. Delicious. Mm. And then finish it off with a bit of those jalapenos on there. Amazing, look at that. Finally a bit of parsley. Alright guys, I'm gonna try this. Look at that. Looks delicious. Here we go. Bismillah. Let me just show you. Look at that. That looks amazing. Mmm. Oh man, I want to visit Mexico, please. Woo! Alright, there we go. Mix some of those rice, you know, along with those. Oh, bismillah. Look at that. Oh man! Mmm! Wow! Mmm! So delicious! Full of flavor! Oh man! Mmm! Alright, I'm just gonna put this down and I'm gonna grab these. Ah! What do you call it? Call it whatever you want, alright? I don't care. Just gonna try this. Grab some of those. Mmm! Mmm. Oh man, the parsley, the jalapenos, beautifully cooked chili con carne. Make sure you definitely try it. Look at that. Mmm. 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 Thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you like. Inshallah, see you next time. Until then, salam. Make it for your mom. Make it for your dad. Make it for your family.